guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to make this paper earrings. The things needed are Kundan stones, earrings back hook, cutting player, paints, fabric glue, rings, buttons, stone lace, clippers, take a sheet of paper and make 4 paper tubes. With the help of needle, make the paper coils. Paint the paper coils with golden color. Press one end of the paper coil to get tilagam shape. Apply glue and stick the Kundan stone to the paper coil. Allow it to dry. Now attach the stone lace around the Kundan stone. The bottom portion of the earrings are ready. Take the top portion of the earring and follow the same procedure. Now attach the second line. Now put holes with the help of the needle. With the help of the cutting player, attach the ring in the top portion of the earrings. Second ring to the bottom portion of the earring and link the top and the bottom. Now apply fevicol to the back side of the top portion of the earring. Attach the back hook to the earring. Allow it to dry for 1 hour. Now, the earrings are ready. If you like this video, please subscribe and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. Bye friends.